The law has caught up with a notorious Perth dog breeder exposed by Channel 9 for selling sick puppies. A court has ruled Faye Armstrong from Spearwood is only permitted to sell puppies that have been declared fit and healthy by a vet. Fiona Schneider is one of many who bought new pets from Faye Armstrong, which then became sick and cost thousands of dollars in vet bills.
Would you buy another pup off her again?
Absolutely not.
Why not?
I couldn't trust her.
Legal action was taken against Faye Armstrong under a new national consumer law. This case is the first of its kind.